Round about midnight, you will be You're there already. You got me. I got all these people over here by the bar. And some people up there by the bar. All right, I'll get you down here.
The difference between heaven and hell is?
We already missed this opportunity.
You guys want to know what the difference between heaven and hell is? I thought you might. Well, it's really simple. Every time I say heaven, I want you to raise your hands above your head first. Let's try that. Heaven. Very good. And every time I say hell, I want you to cross your arms across your chest. Hell! She picks up good. And this is coming from a girl, because she's blonde. She bought a sunroof, so she had leg room.
I'll get you back in the next song.
All right, here we go. Heaven! Hell! Heaven! Hell! Heaven! Okay, and that's the difference between...
Totally ruined the song. Totally ruined the song. Make it up to me.
And I would do... on the drums for the very first time with us, Mr. Gary Gonzo Gonzalez. And my brother from another mother. Awesome man, awesome friend, awesome bass player. Mr. Jimmy Garaputo. That's him. And it would be an amazing sin if I didn't thank this lovely girl to my left. Amazing manager, best friend of mine, doing all the things right backstage and on stage, helping us out. Mary Vidal, let's cheer for her. All right, we got one more for you guys. We hope you guys are gonna enjoy this one. You might know this one.
Not the end of the night.
Never felt so good,
never felt so right.
Far away.
today.